Strong tights.
Works out in there.
You know, these short, stocky guys are tough. Same thing with the tall and long guys.
Like it's looking for the collar tie.
Circle one, playing that line. Work center, work center.
I love seeing the heavyweights battle like this. Underhook, knee tap.
Nice takedown by
Blaine. This boy, the foot's already up. Go ahead and one knee. Both feet in the head, broken down. He's got another knee down, but this boy has one foot up already. Looking for the outside stand up.
Break!
Wow, they're both back at it. Here they go again. Bulletproof going back to the same well, looking for that knee tap. Whoa! Into the front row. I've seen crashes, I've seen blood.
We're center. We're center.
We're center.
Up, 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 up.
Tell you what, that's a great chance for Bulletproof, too. He's going to have to turn the other way. If you can't dig in for inside tap, underhook now. These boys leaned in there, he's posting his forehead on the trap.
Come around, come around,
come around. Now we're up against the
fence. We're straight.
That's right.
Guys like this from the West Coast, down in the dirty, dirty South, Florida boy, what's happening?
Roll, roll, roll,
roll, roll, roll,
roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll,
roll, break, break!
Let's go, guys. Listen, you guys got to get in, you got to get in. Make sure you listen, I say break, break.
You know, surprisingly, Beast Boy is known for his cardio. He's absolutely known for his cardio. Everyone in Florida knows about it. He's been around the block. The Japanese always bring him in. He's fought multiple times from Japan, Middle East, Africa, India, and South America. He's gay.
Keep working.
You're also
white. Experience is showing right now.
Circle in. Circle in.
Decided to go ahead and step down level versus earlier in his career. He was a super heavyweight. That was a total pain. But, you know, since he got his passion for Taekwondo, he's a great kids focus. Gives a lot to the team. A very good guy.
Let's go. Keep working.
Don't stand for it. Don't stand for it.
These four out of the mirror. These four in the cage. Mean guy. These are some tough guys. Man, I've been here before.
Keep working.
break.
Get up.
Nick was able to pull that scroll out. He's trying to cap the body.
Turn!
Well, let's give it up to these big guys. Welcome on. This fight is brought to you by
Stay down there.
Wrestle.
And they're both getting in there and going at it. Chris has two causes against him right now. Despite all the action we've seen, the referee has to do his job. Chris is going to back him up and he's going to pay the price for it. He's going to have to come in here and do something
big. Work center.
As they both continue to battle it out in the tie up. This is not a battle of the bulls, I don't know what you call it.
Alright, same here, work the back. Work the back. Good. Take that for all this, Mark. Take that
for all this. Look at that, these boys. And Bulletproof Farms way out of it. Now, he's up by 2 points. So he can keep his position here, but what we call fat man roll. So I'm going to
say
look at Blake, he's coming.
Yeah,
We got one of the best facilities in the country here at Hot Box. Tell you what, this is the USA World Championship. This is Carlos Cotella, Jim, who built this. This is the this match says catch can. I mean, that's what we're going to try for.
Beast sets on us.
Another day. You're a pro.
Beast,
we got a lot of opportunities for another day. You'll get matched. This ain't over.
Kenny, his knee is bad. You can
see
what he was doing.
New injury. This fight goes to Blake. Let's do that to the big